If it's not a problem, I would like to ask you about the sources of your knowledge. Where do you take your knowledge from? Is it informers' websites or your professional life or any other sources?
Well, I am famous in the close circles.
Mm-hmm.
I don't belong to any intelligence, right? But mm-hmm. I am famous among intelligence circles because I, from 2009, after I got my PhD in mm-hmm. New York, right? I cracked almost every secret, top secret of the United States of America, okay?
Okay.
The first secret I cracked was with D. Shaw Group, the company of the former Columbia University professor,
right,
who was making a Superman, taking blood from his extraordinary employees, okay, mm-hmm. for DNA computers.
Mm-hmm.
So I was actually able to understand that they look for extraordinary people. They had advertisement in the Chronicles of the High mm-hmm. of the Higher Education, looking for extraordinary people
mm-hmm.
of any profession. You see, singers and painters, and it took me half an hour to understand.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So I would say that I am the result of a very good Soviet Union education.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, very good Kazakh
mm-hmm.
bloodline. Okay?
Okay,
so we always were fighting for our freedom. See, matrix freedom.
Yeah.
So the same is with Poles. You see. Though Poland is kind of banned by Vatican with
mm-hmm.
Catholicism,
mm-hmm.
still Polish, they were electing their kings,
mm-hmm.
because Kazakh, we
yeah.
are Ksak, Kazakh is the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
So Polish never submitted to hereditary tyranny, you see, they
mm-hmm.
were always electing the king.
Right.
This is our ancestral tradition, you see,
mm-hmm.
because each one of us, you see,
yeah,
is the head of our clan family, okay,
mm-hmm.
you see?
Yeah.
And in Arkaim, there was this circular swastika city
mm-hmm.
with sectors and
mm-hmm.
two tiers of sectors, right?
Mm-hmm.
It was circular with the middle square,
right?
And sectors and first tier and second tier. So archaeologists didn't find any caste division and property division between
mm-hmm.
these sectors, okay?
Yeah.
So there was no inner circle, outer circle, okay, they were equal. And
yeah.
each sector housed a clan, a big extended family of 30, 40 people.
Mm-hmm.
You see, grandfather, grandmother, mother, father, uncles, children, and there was the circle of life, right? First
yeah.
children were submitting to parents and grandparents, and then the you see, they were getting old,
mm-hmm.
and you see, and they were submitting to the adult children. You see,
yeah.
there was natural equality, you see, inside
mm-hmm.
the family. And among these clans, there was socialism, because they had land in common property.
Yeah.
Because they were working land jointly,
mm-hmm.
because otherwise they can't survive.
Mm-hmm.
And there were three fields, under grass, under grain, and one field was resting, Tripolia.
Yeah.
And this was global culture. So Tripoli in Lebanon and Tripoli in Libya in Africa, the same
mm-hmm.
thing. And Tripoli near Voronezh in Russia, the same
yeah.
thing. Poles are Polania, okay? They're
of course,
Poles
yeah.
and Baba in your archaeological museum.
Mm-hmm.
This Baba go to Siberian, Urals. So Poles are Polovtsy. You
mm-hmm.
see, these Polovs are not Mongoloid tribe, it's Polish people,
mm-hmm,
okay?
Mm-hmm.
And all this Ternopil, Tiraspol, Constantinople, Neapol in Italy,
mm-hmm.
Aleopol and Herakleopol in it's are Polish cities, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So Polish, they were just banned by Vatican in order to forget, to make them forget. You see, so
mm-hmm.
Polish people are those suck. You see,
mm-hmm.
they're more suck than British people. Okay,
mm-hmm.
so British
mm-hmm.
people
mm-hmm.
are degenerates who separated from us and
mm-hmm.
went to
mm-hmm.
the north, you see?
Yeah.
So, and in this city, there were no caste division, right? And inside the clan, they had communism because they were sharing their personal property.
Yeah.
Okay, there was nothing wrong with it.
Mm-hmm.
It didn't establish any totalitarianism, okay? or no slavery. They didn't accept slavery because they considered it to be karmic crime. Mm-hmm. And the head of every family was a matriarch, Baba. Mm-hmm. And this Baba, the Babas, they were gathering in this circle every Saturday, Sabbath, okay? This was the rule of women, you see, Amazon women. Mm-hmm. And Amazar is the river in Anatolia, Turkey, and in Siberia. And in Siberia we have river Euphrates, mm-hmm. okay? And so-called Sumer, which is considered by Anglo-Sax the most ancient culture, is in reality Samara. Because in the epicenter of this country there is the Iraqi city Samara.
Mm-hmm.
And in Gilgamesh epos it is said that Gilgamesh went to the north and crossed the sea, the old Aral Sea, Aryan Sea, to meet with the gods, an immortal man Utnapishtim who survived the global flood. So the guy went to the territory of Russia to meet with the Russians, who were the gods of Sumer, Samara, mm-hmm. you see. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And he himself was two-thirds god, meaning he was two-thirds Russian. Oh, and okay. Samara means Sama itself, Ra.
Mm-hmm.
And there was this river Ra, Volga, and to the left was river Samara, which is in present-day Ukraine, and to the right there was the river Samara, okay, mm-hmm. which comes from Urals.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.